So students, today we are going to learn about a new or unfamiliar pictures or objects that are from our school or from our home environment. Means that are from our surrounding. So for that we will play an activity. Name of that activity is a chain drill activity. So how will you play it? For that, I have distributed some picture cards in the group and I have two picture cards here. So your partner asks a question to the your desired partner regarding to the that picture. Like I am asking a question to all of you. What is this?
This is a flower.
Very nice. This is a
flower.
Good, right? Very, very. So clap for all of you. Stop. Means you have to reply, this is a, and the name of that picture. This activity, we will start from Vaishnavi and by clockwise we will get at the Janavi. So let's start the activity, chain drill for the introduction of the new or unfamiliar words. Okay, let's start. I ask question to Vaishnavi. Vaishnavi, what is this? Very nice.
What is this?
Say loudly.
What is this?
This is a jar.
What is this?
This is a bottle.
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 What is this?
This is a tiger.
What is this?
This is a tiger.
What is this?
This is the tank.
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 What is this?
This is the
oil.
What is this?
This is the oil.
This is the oil.
What is this?
This is the oil.
Student, so students, you will play very well activity, we will change the activity. In this activity, we will introduce, yes, yes, I will give it to me, Sai is giving to me, Sriraj is giving to me again. Okay, in this activity, take your seats. In this activity, we will introduce new word like tag. Say tag. Question to your partner and reply very nicely. So